welcome to Berkeley. We're thrilled to have you here. So we have a pretty packed agenda today. We're going to hear from 14 presentations from each of the full-scale studies that was funded as part of the Research Area 3 of EDI. So the goal of this exercise is to identify ways in which these studies relate to one another and to create opportunities to work together. We have also invited all of the policy partners here today, and we hope that these presentations will help shrink the gap between policy and research. So the ground rules for today is that each team will have 10 minutes to present, and I will be the moderator. So I've skipped breakfast this morning, so I'm really cranky. So we should be on time. We will be on time. We will also follow econ seminar rules, meaning you can interrupt with some clarifying questions if you want. However, if you have sort of substantive comments, then let's save those for tomorrow when the RA3 researchers meet all at once, okay? Please note that we're also being recorded today, and we plan to publish short videos of each presentation. On a final note, but an important thing to mention is that we welcome and thank DFID for their support to this program. They are here today and represented by Elizabeth Brower. We also have Michael Jarvis from the Transparency and Accountability Initiative. Okay, so with that, let's jump right into it. I don't know who the first one is, but
it's Pierre.
Pierre.